Today we're doing a dry run for our salt brine application. We come in, we make sure all the plants are working correctly, all the fittings and all the plumbing works, there's no leaks. Just try to make sure everything's ready to go before snow and ice actually hits us. This year we actually have more capacity. We have some additional storage tanks than we did in the past. We have an additional production plant, some more capability to produce more faster. The only difference today is we don't have the trucks actually coming in and taking it out of the storage tanks and putting it on the roads. What you see behind me and what you see from the other pictures is actually producing the salt brine and just putting it in storage when we actually need it. Brine is actually just salt water. It's a very high salinity salt water. We try to go between 21 and 23% salt in the water, which is considerably higher than the ocean, as well as pickle juice. It actually helps the initial snow that hits the road from sticking and freezing to the road. And it helps what does stick, helps us push it off easier and faster.